representing Thailand, Thita LAMSAM.
Thita, 17 years old, second junior Grand Prix season, was born in Bangkok, coached by Anthony Liu, and choreographed by Mika Sagamani. 70.48 personal best in the free program skating tonight. The Phantom of the Opera by Andrew Lloyd Webber.
Thita LAMSAM, Thailand.
Just you, nobody else but you.
Let's take a look at some of the elements from Thita. Triple Salka opening the program pretty good in the air, just on a lean on the landing, had to flip out, save it. Double flip, double toe, nicely done. That flying sit spin that just did not have her free leg or landing leg underneath her, had to put the other foot down, abort the spin. Good work though, she goes right back down the ice, double axle. Good fight to get the free leg back into the double toe. Work. The double sock a little bit later, nice flow through that. Certainly getting a little bit stronger, wanting to add more speed into and throughout the jumps. Program scores for Thita 54.10. It's first in the free program so far, and an 81.39 for the competition. Second skater out, she's currently in first place.